Okay, so now this is how to make balloon animals. And you can see I've already blown up my balloon because the pump's kind of crappy, so I had to do this. But you see I left about, this is hummingbird by the way, hummingbird. I left like 3 inches or so at the end. And hummingbird's real easy, it's like two folds. You put the two ends together, one screw, and then maybe a little bit closer. Okay, one, and you have your loop with the thing, and then you collapse this one.
That guy.
It's a hummingbird. And then you got your hummingbird. And then come over here, Seth. You give it to a kid, because kids like hummingbirds. Say, I like it. You like it? Give it a thumbs up. Okay, so that's hummingbird. It's like two folds, way easy to do.